The Leaning Tower of Pisa.
Long ago in the city of Pisa, Italy, there was a beautiful public square called the Plaza of Miracles. There was a lovely cathedral in the square, but it had no bell tower. This made the people sad. They had no way of knowing, however, that one day their city would have the most famous tower in the world.
In 1172, a wealthy lady named Berta di Bernardo died, leaving 60 gold coins in her will to buy stones to begin the construction of a bell tower in Pisa.
Thank you, Berta.
A beautiful bell tower will honor the city.
In 1173, town officials chose a spot to build the tower.
The ground here is soft and sandy. It's perfect.
Uh-oh.
That's a problem.
Only 5 years after work began, the tower began to lean to the north. This was first noticed during the construction of the third floor.
Does that look straight to you?
Not really.
Builders added more weight to the other side, using wedges and stones to try to straighten the tower. But this only caused it to lean in the other direction. Later, it was discovered that the tower was built on unstable ground, made up of layers of sand and clay. The weight of the building caused some places to sink more than others.